types of guns, by the way. You should be having two different types. Mm. Three, actually.
No.
Are you on the ship?
Nope.
I need you to come on the ship so I can show you where to switch them.
Okay.
Actually, it's in the captain's quarters, now that I think about it.
Aye, that'd be a nice jacket.
Or maybe it's not in the captain's quarters.
On my screen, you're not actually playing an instrument, you're just moving your hands and using...
Oh, it's over here. It's over here. It's over here. He's playing an accordion on my side.
I do not see it. I see his hands moving back and forth, but nothing's happening. That's magical. That's magical is what that is.
Mr. Biscuit, if you open up ye armory here, you can switch to either the blunderbuss or the sniper rifle.
Ah, to see sorcery.
I recommend going to the blunderbuss. Instead of your pistol. You're gonna need it. And if you ever need bullets, you can find these ammo chests anywhere, but especially on the ship. Just hit F.
How do we get new equipment?
The equipment... You talking about, like, weapon skins?
No, there's an equipment chest.
Yar.
And it looks like there's other equipment we can get?
That's where the... No, those are currently in your possession. If you see them with green, they'd be in your possession.
Right, but, like, does that mean there's more in the future?
Yar.
R is not an affirmative or a negative.
Yar.
I don't know what you said. R? That doesn't answer anything.
TV with the... Mr. Biscuit with the hurdy-gurdy. I like it. I put down a voyage here, boys. You need to vote on it.
Which one is it?
There should be only one.
I made a real mistake getting high before this.
All right,
I don't even know what's happening.
All right, this be apparently a one-parter, even though it's high level. Higher level.
Great.
I will...
Chapter one. Nope, this is a multi-chapter.
Oh, it's a multi-one. Arr. All right. We need to be going... give me a second to find the island.
We need to go hard
south.
Hard left.
We need to go due right. South, Mr. Biscuit.
My game's working again, guys. You want to send me the invite again?
I'll be doing this.
Also, hey. Someone in chat had a really cool point of, like, what if there were, like, two pirate ships sailing around that you could fight?
That'd be
pretty
cool. That'd be content in this game. It'd be great.
I hope that they do add that, because that would be cool.
It does seem like it's lacking it. It's like the core of what's there is really fun. It's just like, well, where's the rest of it?
Yeah.
I have about 12 hours in the game, and I have no complaints so far. It seems pretty good.
But ye be a weenie. Not a real pirate. Ye like sailing. Piracy be about murder, mate. And plunder.
Drop sails, full sails.
And picking up pirate chicks.
Mr. Jesse, lower the front sails.
Aye, they be lowered.
I think we're going to be going against the wind. Mr. Biscuit, we need to go due south. And hold
right,
south.
Cool.
We're going against the wind. Crewman. Don't worry about the angle on the sails. Then the island, straighten out and just head south. The first island you'd be seeing to be on the starboard side. That's where we need to go for chapter one.
The first island?
The first piece of land that we see will be Tri Rock Island.
I mean, we're headed directly towards what I'm going to declare Boob Rock. It's Lara Croft Boob Rock. So pointy, so sharp. And then over to...
On the starboard side, that'd be the Tri Rock. Tri Rock Island. That's the one we need to go.
Oh, this little tiny baby island?
Aye. There you go. Hold your course, Mr. Biscuit. This island on the right, Mr. Biscuit, if you see where it is.
I can't see shit.
You should be able to. They shouldn't be obstructed by the same.
Oh, okay. I can see it now.
Aye, that's where we need to go.
That wasn't away.
Take a hard to starboard and pull us alongside up on the port side of the ship.
Howdy, y'all.
And then, according to the voyage map, it'll be on the northern central tip of the island. Try Rock Isle. Hard right, Mr. Biscuit.
Send Victor, blast me onto this island.
I got you. I'm blasting.
Setting sails to half-mast.
Oh, perfect shot.
I know. I'm aware. Aye, tell me when to lower.
But we need to get the sails down for, or up first.
I got the treasure.
All right.
Whoa, damn.
Drop anchor.
Ooh, there's skeletons, though.
Anchor be dropping. Holy shit. That was a hard anchor drop.
Aye, that's because the rudder was turned all the way to the right.
Aye, 'twas awesome. Like Pirates of the Caribbean.
Aye, we just got the next map.
I got an achievement, and I'm not okay with that, because that's going to be permanently on my record. I want you to know.
We need to be making our way to the Crooked Masts next.
How we be doing this?
We need to be going southwest after we...
Did you find the treasure? Do you need help getting it?
I got... Ooh, there's two treasure chests here.
Oh my god, you're gonna make me jump in this goddamn shark-infested
I'll
water.
Go, Mr. Jesse, I'll go.
I fuck a ding dong diddly doo!
Where did Ned Flanders come from?
Hi. The only way I have bravery, sir.
There's no friendly fire, Mr. Biscuit. I know what you're thinking.
Hey, Jesse, is your in-game chat on? Because I'm hearing you double.
I hear you double.
Dang it.
Oh, there is another chest. Oh, it's a better chest, too.
I'm coming aboard.
So many things on this island look wild.
If you see any barrels, load up with whatever you got. I've got some planks. And bananas. Good. We need more bananas.
Oh, I forgot to say earlier, I jumped off the ship when there was barrels over there earlier, and I got 10 cannonballs, so we're pretty well stopped.
Anytime you go to land, make sure you have empty pockets first. Except for bananas. Because you have to fight.
I also got the cannonballs. Out to this boat. Which side is the rope ladder on? Both sides?
Aye.
Great.
On me way back.
I be swimming back. I'm like walking on this water. Are we sure I'm not Pirate Jesus?
I be sure because Pirate Jesus wouldn't be afraid of water.
That's why he walks on it.
Aye.
So he doesn't have to get in the water. I get it. Aye, we have a good bouncy chest. Yo, that is a nice chest. That was great loot.
What kind of chest did we get? Ooh.
Like one of those
captain's chest.
Captain's chest. Yeah, dude.
Aye, good job, boys. All right. Raise the anchor, Mr. Biscuit. We need to go southwest. Lower the sails as well.
TP here or on the island?
Arr!
I don't know what that means. Oh no, he's here. All right. Every time I ask a question, I never get the answer. We need to turn hard left.
Drop the sails. God damn it, TV. Drop the sails. Front sails, drop the sails. Full sails. I'll get the back.
All right, where are we headed now?
Southwest to the Crooked Mast. I've already marked it. Don't worry. I'm.
Oh wow, you really did. God, you're a awesome pirate.
Let me check
what
our.
What if
bearing.
I went up to the crow's nest and played music?
That would be fine, Mr. Biscuit. Once you get to Southwest, I'll tell you to hold your course.
Arr.
Was that all right,
hold your course. Straighten out and hold your course to this heading, Mr. Biscuit. The twin masts will be coming up here on our left. Also known as the port side, I believe. Let me make sure that's correct. Aye. Mr. Biscuit, we need to be going south. We're going west right now. So goes go more south than west for southwest. Well, you'll get a Scooby snack after we get to the island. Hold this heading right here. Hold it. Jesse is in Crendor mode. Yeah.
I think, what do you mean? I'm helping.
I'm reading what Twitch chat's saying.
Twitch chat is on drugs.
Arr.
Is it this thing right in front of us?
Aye. Mr. Biscuit, hard to port. Take a left.
This is a terrifying ass island. Oh my god. Okay, well.
Get the sails to half mast, boys.
On it. I got the front sail.
Mr. Biscuit, we need to be coming alongside of this island to the right that you see.
Nar.
No, arr.
Nar.
Hard to right.
Nar.
Yar.
Yar.
Then there'd be two chests on this island. I've been here before. They're gonna be on the west side. We're gonna be coming up along, I believe, the east, the west, west side. We're on the south side right now. Yeah. Straighten out, Mr. Biscuit. And then I'll tell you when to make a hard right.
You can shoot me into that hole.
I can shoot you in that hole.
Arr.
You must be getting in, boy!
Hard right, Mr. Biscuit.
Well, I can't do that.
Me neither, what?
Oh, because we're full on cannons.
I need to unload the cannonball first.
Oh, well. No, that's fine. We're good. Whoa, there's a boat there that is either a shark boat. What is that fin? Don't go in there. Oh, you're dead. Let him die.
I'm just circling around this island.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep going. We need to be going. We need to get to the other side.
We have to find a place to land.
Aye, this be an airplane now. Straighten out, and then we're going to have to go right again. Don't straighten out too much, though. You won't have to go so far.
The boat is, like, in the giant skeleton of some sea monster.
Aye.
Awesome.
There's nothing in there,
though. Choke on it. There's a giant rock that we are about to head. We need to.
No, we're good. We're good.
I want to see the rock.
Straighten out, Mr. Biscuit.
You can't stop the rock.
And then after
Whoa,
this.
Whoa, look at this place. Okay.
We're on the side of the island that the chest be at. Mr. Biscuit, you see this big rock to your right. We need to go around that and then we'll drop anchor.
Aye, yeah, hard right.
It's impossible to do in a galleon. That's a pretty sharp turn.
The hardest right you can make.
Ooh, there are snakes on this island.
What if we drop the anchor?
Drop anchor! That should take us to the right. Brace yourselves! Yarr, nice handbrake turn, Jesse.
Aye.
Alright.
We are pretty far out.
I know, we gotta raise the anchor and then just get a little bit closer.
I'll do what I can.
I feel like this would be the great time to have like a little tiny boat that we can...
A dinghy.
Aye.
We need a dinghy.
Come through with some chickens, guys. You can see me.
Ready to drop the anchor again, Jesse.
Aye, I be dropping.
Drop anchor.
Right now?
Aye.
Whoa!
How the fuck are we supposed to get out of here?
What?
Oh, it swings around nicely.
All right,
there we go.
We're good.
Perfect parallel parking drill, then.
Alright, there's a shiny shit up there. I'm gonna jump in.
Good job, Mr. Biscuits. Good job, Mr. Cox.
Aye, thank ye. Was that you shining shit, or was that?
Yeah, that was me.
Aye. That wasn't something shiny. It was a looking spyglass.
Yeah, it looked like something awesome.
Alright, watch out for the snake, boys. You get behind them, they can't hurt you.
Get shot, snake. What?
some odd reason, snakes take multiple shots from a blunderbuss. Don't ask why. Make sure you be checking all these barrels, too. Load your pockets. Thank you, Mr. Biscuit, for the tunes. Alright.
Oh, shit. There's a secret cave.
I can't kill this chicken. It refuses to die.
The chickens won't... They can't be killed.
Chicken... Yes, they can. I just killed one. It's
put
dead.
Place.
I should be looking to the... This should be the east right now that I'm looking to. Right? No. This is southwest. Southwest looking into the bridge. So, oh.
Whoa, what?
It should be right here. Let's see.
Watch out, some Victor Skeleton.
Could be a chest right here, I think. Aye, I found one.
Good work, good work. If you want ammo, there's a cave up here and there's an ammo box in it. If ye be needing it.
I don't be needing it. Chest is up, boys. It's only a castaway, unfortunately. The next chest is going to be on the second story.
Run away, TB.
We're here. What the?
I be killing snakes, boy.
Need to be on the south side. The side. I don't know if this. Not exactly sure if it's where I am right now. I guess I can just check. No.
Oh my god, there's like 8 chickens up here all smoking chicken dope. Whoa, what is this?
Hey, we need to go around the other side.
Bananas. Bananas. Cannonballs.
East looks out. Let's see. South. The south looks to the water.
It is a secret cave.
Yeah, man.
I think that might actually be inside the... This chest might be on the inside of the cave, boys. I'm gonna check.
Oh, this guy. There's a thing over here that talks about fighting the Kraken.
Wait, what?
There's, like, cave painting.
It'd be called hieroglyphics.
Is that Kraken? Oh, this island is about worshiping the Kraken? What? Is that why there's a Kraken thing down there?
Where is the secret cave, yo? I want to check this out.
Well, it's a secret.
You gotta go all the way up.
Very good point, TB. It's a secret cave.
Yeah, right here. Wait, did you run up here with the treasure chest?
Get that chest on the ship.
It's all about chests with you, Cox, isn't it?
Problem I have. Where is... What is the other chest? Where's it at?
I found a chicken coop.
Oh, you can grab chickens and put it in there, and then we can turn it in.
Yeah,
for rewards.
You can turn it in for gold and rep.
I'm gonna go hunt some chickens, then. How do I actually hunt them?
You have to be holding the chicken coop, and then you just left-click on one when you're close. Very easy. I think the chest be somewhere where I am.
This is not remotely easy.
Before it's like pitch black.
Okay, yeah, do that. Aye, there be a storm in the distance.
Okay, I have a chicken.
Put it on the ship.
Take it back. Yeah, take it back to the
ship.
Arr. Arr.
Chicken is somewhat alarmed.
Need to go from the bridge. That's the only way I can locate where this... The chest is. Oh, I think actually, Jesse, I think you were near it.
Me?
It should be like right here, Jesse. Try digging where I am. You got it! Oh, it'd be a golden chest.
Wow. Look at us.
Good find, Mr. Cox. Good find, Mr. Cox.
And a chicken.
And a chicken.
And a chicken. Worth it. Chapter 3, hell yes.
Aye. Be lots of gold on this voyage, please. Well done.
We can
good
spend
job, crew.
Nothing of value.
Aye, tis true. Tis a worthless endeavor.
If you can look cool doing something, you better. That's all you gotta do. Not worth doing if you ain't.
Put a fucking chicken coop down.
X.
Okay.
If only I could swim faster.
I'll protect you from the shark that's behind you, Mr. Cox.
Don't even do that to me.
Okay.
Don't even fuck with me like that.
Alright, well, I won't protect you then.
It ain't even funny. Don't even fuck with me.
I'm headed for the ship. Good job, crew. Alright, let me see where we gotta go next. There'd be two more chests. We're going to a pretty big island.
Holy shit, we have a lot of damn chests.
Aye.
Wow, we have a marauder's chest and a captain's chest and two castaway chests. Man, we got that. We're making that bank. All right, we need to go the hardest right-hand turn there ever was.
Got the dagger too, though. Ah, I found the map. Mr. Biscuit, we need to be going southwest whenever is convenient for you.
Southwest?
Aye.
Aye, okay. Southwest. Southwest it is.
Full sails, boys!
Aye, we be sailing at nighttime now.
Aye.
Oh, I know what we need to do. What are we doing? Let everyone know we're here.
It's not a good plan, Mr. Cox.
Aye, but we like the way we do.
Aye.
It's like daytime, but at night.
Arr. Like daytime, but at night.
It's true.
If they call that the early
morning. The invention
morning.
Of oil lamps have saved us many lives.
Alright, so I spilled my cup noodles in my keyboard, so I might be a second.
Aye, 'tis a pirate's life for ye.
Nobody said it was easy. Alright.
We be going the right direction.
We be. Mr. Biscuit, hold course here. And I can take over the steering if you want to look around, if you want to.
He like me steering. Don't tell him what to do, boy.
That's why I said if he wants to. I gave him an option.
Terrible captain.
I gave him the option to.
Aye, 'tis a terrible captain thing.
Yo, off the star port, we have some stuff.
Aye, drop an anchor. Drop anchor. We can load up on goods here.
Oh wow, literally right there.
Aye.
Whoa, my god.
In the water, boys.
What does this do for us, though? Like, what do we get here?
We get supplies. We get extra cannonballs, bananas, anything we need. Planks.
Oh, all right. So then I should go dump stuff.
Yes. You should be storing stuff before you jump over. Something that the captain forgot to do.
I knew that, Captain. Oh, fuck! Sorry, Captain.
Why are you shooting at the cannonballs, Jesse?
Don't judge me, Captain. Planks.
He's a special crewmate of ours.
I know I'm special.
Let's store the bananas too. Ooh, we've got a good supply of bananas so far.
I know we do.
He's gotten very sassy all of a sudden, I'm not sure how.
is there a shark in the water? Can I shoot it?
Why am I the only one getting stuff out of these barrels?
Because there could be sharks in the water.
Aye, that's why we need to do this fast.
That's why I'm protecting you from above.
God.
I think I have denoodled my keyboard, so.
Like hunting sharks right, in
well,
the water.
Luckily for you boys, there's nothing else left other than these planks.
Aye, we not be needing planks. Okay, great.
Begin raising the anchor. I'll be there in a second.
Raising the anchor.
We did get a good supply of bananas and planks, though.
An excellent supply of bananas and planks.
Aye. that's important, Jesse.
I feel like bananas.
The rich is beyond their wildest dreams.
It's important because if you run out of bananas, you can't heal yourself.
Yeah, but why not oranges or apples? Why bananas?
There'd be no scurvy here. Mr. Biscuit, we need to go back to southwest. You need to be going port side, or starboard side.
Alright, I need to grab a new keyboard, because...
What? Wow, there are two treasures on this thing, and they are on opposite ends of the island.
Yarr!
Oof. Okay.
This be chapter 3.
Hey, St. Victor, look at this map.
Welcome to the marsh.
Look at it. It's what a cool map. No, look at my map.
It looks the same as mine, Jesse.
Look at my map. Look at the map I got. Look at my map. Hey.
I've been keeping metal for 18 months, Master Moron. 1.5 years.
Look at it. There's two places we gotta go.
Yarr.
I'm so excited.
Yarr.
Restock on my shiz.
Perfect heading, Mr. Biscuit. We should be coming up on the island soon.
I'll take a few things here.
Actually, this is going to take us a little bit longer. Make a slight course correction to the south, Mr. Biscuit. Go a little bit more souther than usual.
A little more souther. No, we're fine. Like, right here, if you straighten out right now, we're good.
That's why I told him to go a little bit souther.
A little bit souther is not a direction.
Yarr.
A little bit souther?
Yarr!
Yow!
I shouldn't have a pirate accent, I should have a Jamaican accent? What?
Aye,
okay, brother. Let's do this.
Aye, that won't...
Go get some of that booty.
That's very racist.
EB, where's that booty at? Right near the beach, boy!
Yarr!
Just don't go Ugandan on us and we don't have to worry about anyone else getting upset.
What? No! I'm going Jamaican!
Jamaican me crazy.
Aye, he be from 1994.
Aye, 1994. Cut it out.
Aye. He be from 1994. A living color was on those days.
Aye.
Tis true. It made many a celebrity. Oh, wow, we are, like, sorta at the perfect angle to hit this thing.
Aye.
Although there is a devil storm ahead of us, and that's worrisome.
I don't be worried about it. It's quite far away.
Don't be worried as it goes and makes like terrible noise. All right, bro.
It's quite far away, Jesse. Don't worry.
Bro, look at this. Look at the rings around this thing. The only time shit looks like this is when there are demons and the Ghostbusters have to fight them.
Chat, are
you? Look at this shit.
Jesse, stay. Wait. Come back. Stay still for a second. Chat, are you guys able to see this green line that's above Jesse's head for some reason? There's like a little tiny green line. I wonder what that is. It's
weird. This is not okay. All right, we need to turn directions to the port.
Aye, Mr. Biscuit, hard to port.
Yo, this thing is terrifying. That is a hurricane. Look at that shit. Mm-mm, child, we're not going in there.
It's so far away, Jesse, don't worry about it.
You don't even know. That could hit us before sunrise. That is something.
Straighten us out, Mr. Biscuit. There be rain approaching.
Right, everything's working. I finessed the keyboard.
I told you that this shit was gonna get. Do you want me to tell me when to drop anchor and we'll do it?
Drop anchor, Mr. Biscuit. Hold hard to starboard. Hard to starboard.
That is perfect. Look at us.
Good job. All right, boys, we got ourselves a little bit of a swim, but...
I keep hearing TV's chicken. Where did you put that fucking thing?
Underneath. It's in the crew quarters. Arr.
Damn thing, it just got... All right. Into the water I go. Can you drown in this game?
You can, boy. Why wouldn't you be able to? Everything else is super realistic.
Oh, shit, they've got the crab god here. Yo, is there a crab god? Bro.
I believe the crab god is named Cancer.
They have a crab god? Oh my god.
We need to... What side are we on?
We are in the middle. Oh, it's far away. This isn't gonna be a problem. We're gonna die on this damn island, man.
East to be looking at the water. We're on the wrong side, boys. We gotta go through the island. Go straight.
Aren't there two chests?
I'll go for the one that's on the coast side.
Yo, there's straight up like a mine in here. Whoa, and like a bug.
Wow, this
king.
Is a big canyon. Let's see where we are.
Or kill it with a sword, sure.
Aye.
Yo, is there like a thing over here? Oh my god. Take bananas, I will.
Southwest, be looking at the island. Be looking at the water. Southwest, looking at the water, good.
I have no idea where I am.
East goes up. Northeast? Northeast, be looking straight into the cave. Don't look at your compasses right now, Jesse. You might get freaked out a little bit.
What?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We're fine, boys.
Then Victor?
We're fine, boys. We're fine. It'd just be a little squall is all. East. All
right, where do I need to go? Where's this?
We got a ship, boys.
What?
A ship be to the northeast. Southeast. East.
Is it coming to us?
Not right now, but it's sailing perpendicular to the island. It'd be a swoop. If that swoop gets caught in the squall, we might be able to plunder his booty. And he's gone. All right. I think this is where the chest is, the first chest anyway.
I don't know where any of you are.
Need to be on the... If we look to the west, we should be seeing the water.
What?
This is west.
What?
The heck?
Whoa! Skelly! Let me get him. All right. I'll dig him up.
Be an island. Look at these barrels. Ooh, bananas. Cannonball. I'm looking for the island. Okay, so we're on the... I believe that we're on the southwest side of the island right now. We need to go around.
You took us to the absolute opposite wrong direction. We need to be...
There's two chests.
I still don't know where any of you are.
Look, here's the pier, and then it's right past the pier. We don't need three people on this chest, on this one chest, though. We can have someone else go for the other two, the other
it's
chest.
Right past the pier, you said?
No, we need to go around this corner, and it's gonna be midway up to the end of the beach, so... There's the rocks, it should be right where the snake is, right where the skeleton is spawning, Jesse. Snake is dead. What the heck? Oh, there's another skeleton.
I found it.
Good job. Why am I the only one reading the map here? The other chest is... We need to be going left after I get past the pier. I don't know where TB is. Mr. Biscuit, where are you?
I've been lost ever since I got to the island.
Aye. You must lose yourself before you can find yourself, son.
I found a chest.
Yo, aye. There you go.
found a castaway chest just lying around.
Aye. Awesome. Grab that and head back to the boat.
All the chickens are like water, high on drugs. Should I go back, or what should I do right now?
Bring the chest back to the boat.
I'd be bringing.
To the ship, I mean.
Okay, I'm bringing it.
It's a little windy, be careful.
I can tell, holy balls.
And right now, we're where we want to be on the island. Don't want to be caught in the storm. Be able to go up this path.
Did you come back here? Why are you not helping him?
I'm dropping over.
Be a ladder.
I'm gonna go tinkle. I'll be back.
Pirates don't call it tinkling. This side, I should see the pier. It's not the pier. Hey, there's the pier. Oh, I need to go far south. Mr. Biscuit's typing eat lead for some reason. Mr. Biscuit, are you okay?
So I'm trying to find this little island that's like in a straight line from where the X is, and I can't.
Through the cave.
Also, if you go into the cave, there's a ladder that gets you up here also.
Okay, I'm on the second bridge. He's going crazy on the island. Arr. So this goes back towards the island, and then I need to go up. Around this rock. Aye. Why do I hear the cannons firing?
Don't know. Oh, he shot me with a shotgun.
Mr. Biscuit, if you need help, play the hurdy-gurdy. I'll come find you.
All I hear is chickens. Take steel, you're trying to kill me? There's something we can do besides kill.
We got skeletons over here. Around this path, should be right where I am, I think. I found it.
Did we do it?
Aye. Do we know where Mr. Biscuit is? I got the chest.
I can't believe they have an option for that.
That's really funny. That's really fucking funny.
Oh, love it.
Thank you. Make your way back to the ship, boys. TV actually on the ship?
Yeah.
Yeah, I brought a castaway chest back.
Okay. We're in the final chapter now.
Arr, we should sail away without fire. What?
Nar!
Nar?
Nar.
Narf?
Nar.
No.
Mr. Cox, where do we need to go for the last island?
What?
What?
I'd be giving this chicken the greatest ride of its life.
I don't want to know about that.
No, it took me ages to get that.
It's on the front. Where are we headed now? I don't.
We need to go just due west.
I thought I had a falling off or getting blown up now.
We need to go due west.
Straight. Yeah, we just go straight.
I marked it.
Oh, great. Okay.
Raise anchor.
Chat has never been more adamant about not fucking with a chicken. They're like, don't you fucking do it! I'm not gonna do it, I'm leaving him there! He's gonna go on a crazy
full sails! Mr. Biscuit, just go straight west.
Don't do it. Don't you do it! That chicken is more valuable to me than anything.
So why'd you put it up there then?
So he can have a ride! I want him to experience true piracy.
Alright, hold this course, Mr. Biscuit.
Yeah, we're good. We just go straight to Snake Island? We're going to fucking Snake Island? Come on.
Yar, Snake Island. That's just a euphemism.
Snake Island.
It's an island with just a bunch of dicks. Aye, tis Dick Island. It's just a euphemism.
They know how to cater to the Xbox Live crowd. Where'd the chicken go?
Get fucking down. No. Get out from there.
I'd be showing the chicken how to fly!
Chickens can't fly, Jesse!
Well, they can, to a fairly limited extent.
Aye, they fly by falling down.
Now he has the best view in the house, Cap!
This island coming up on our starboard side. Be Snake Island, boys. And we need to be going to the far, far, far left one.
Left? Which one?
Just hold this course, Mr. Biscuit. We need to go to the smallest of the islands. Not the nearest one, but the far one.
Aye, these waves be glowing, mate.
Did we take on any water from the squall?
Did we? I guess I'll go look.
Did I hop off and get these barrels?
No, don't worry about the barrels.
No. Oh, shit! Maybe we did, Captain. Maybe we did.
When did that happen?
From the rain.
The rain.
Mr. Biscuit, slight turn to the right. Just slight.
Aye, that'd be a nice bucket.
Harder turn to the right, Mr. Biscuit. You see this small island we're coming up here? We need to go to that one. Not the big one, but the one past it. Aye.
This be Snake Isle.
Aye. Hard to starboard and drop the anchor. Hard to starboard, drop the anchor. Drop an anchor.
Thank you.
We weren't going hard to starboard, but that's okay.
Anyone want to shoot me towards the island? No! No! Well, I'm kind of close.
What is this right side you speak of? Starboard side, you scallywags.
Where the fuck am I even going?
We are so far away.
The chest be on the far back side here. Beyond ye backside, Jesse. Right where I am should be the chest.
Alright, well, I'll stay here and protect the boat.
Alright. Not where the chest was. Need to go a little bit further in.
Yo, look, we got the Aurora Borealis.
The Aurora Borealis. At this time of year.
We do!
At this time of day.
Localized
in this
entirely
part of the country,
in your kitchen.
Localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes! It's yep. Happening!
What the heck?
No.
I'm being attacked!
Hey guys. The Aurora Borealis is awesome, but there's a giant skull slowly encroaching on us.
That'd
a
be
giant,
the,
terrible skull in the sky.
That'd be the fort. That'd be the fort. That's where the boss fight is.
Are we leaving or what? What's happening?
We gotta get this chest first. Then we're done.
Yeah, we did it. Oh, shit, we did it. I'll go mark up the nearest,
We did it.
We're looking for an outpost, yes?
If you want to, I think that we should, because we've got a lot of booty. We should cash this in first before we go gallivanting after.
There's
some...
There's an outpost school. Directly south of us.
Yeah, I'll
all
go to that
and
I'll
turn around
out.
And go to the outpost directly south. We got it. Awesome. We're doing great.
We got a
not
lot of
okay
booty.
With this evil skull of doom, but, you know, Aurora Borealis is nice.
Gaze upon the chests. We've got lots
we
of
we have a lot of chests. We're going to make a lot of
raise
money.
Anchor.
We can make our own chest company where we sell chests to pirates.
Set up shop in Los Angeles. Everyone will want a brand new chest.
Hey. He means boobies, he does.
Aye. Boobies the size of which he has never seen.
Filled with gold bullion.
Filled with gold bullion.
Aye.
Where the fuck are we going?
Just keep turning and get us to face directly south and we'll be good.
South.
Aye. Due south, Mr. Biscuit.
That was very much not where I was going. Okay, there we go.
I don't know if we're gonna. I think we might have the wind with us. Let me check our compass.
We're going very fast, but.
Aye. Angle the sails, boys! Catch the wind. I got the front sail. Catch the wind. Assist Mr. Biscuit. Aye, we got full wind.
But Chicken Isle! We're not going to Chicken Isle, chat. It's not happening.
Gotta reunite him with his family.
No, the chicken is being sold for chicken.
Reangle the sails, boys. Reangle the sails a little bit.
Giving me the last of your bits. Thank you, mate.
Thank you for the bits.
Hold
this course, Mr.
Biscuit. A little southeast, and it is directly in front of us.
I'll get the back sail.
This is perfect. Straighten her out, sir. Maybe a little to starboard. Just a tad little eensy teensy bit to starboard.
Why is he Irish all of a sudden?
Oh, saints preserve us! Take us a wee bit to starboard before I take a shillelagh to your head.
Aye.
Dar.
Arr.
Dar. Ruh-roh. Yeah, alright, that's good. Now we're good. Now, straighten her back out. Maybe a little bit to port.
Yeah. Mr. Biscuit, you should be able to see because the sails aren't in your way. We gotta go to that pier right to the left over there.
Aye. Okay.
Sails to half mast.
We're very close to hitting this thing, and I'm just going to say,
drop the anchor.
The fucking anchor.
Lower the anchor. Holy shit! Perfect. Now that is a perfect. We nailed it. We did so good.
We're taking on water, it sounds like.
I'll deal with it. Jesus crack.
We got a couple of reaches.
Aye. Need pants?
Not enough. Breachers. Breaches.
Breachers. Aye. Just.
Alright. We've been repaired.
Who do I hand these into?
The chests go.
The gold guy.
Yeah, all the chests go to the gold hoarder.
Oh, I guess just the bottom floor is a little wet looking because we got it wet. Nice!
Good job, Mr. Biscuit. 672.
I can't read, I'm a pirate.
It's alright, he's taking his courses online. Need some fine booty. Fine booty indeed.
Where's this dumb dummy at?
There's no half-mast jokes because Jesse used them all up yesterday.
Aye.
No longer funny.
Tis true. Much like my time with your sister, it's no longer funny.
Arr. I told you she died 10 years ago.
Aye.
Nice, nice. Maybe I can buy a new weapon?
But they are the same, aren't they?
Yeah, but it'll look different. I'll feel good about it.
I told you, okay. Mr. Biscuit, what's the point of doing something in a video game if you can't do it looking cool?
Maybe I could buy a fancy hat.
Aye.
Is that all we have? Is that the last chest?
Yeah, do you want to bring it?
Did someone...
No, you can do it. I'm going to go get a cool outfit.
Did we sell the chicken already?
No, oh, no.
Sell the chicken.
He's our mascot.
Fucking chicken. No.
That chicken is...
I brought him for sale. You're going to sell him.
Aww.
I don't know where the chicken is.
This is why you're not supposed to bond with them.
Aye, they're food, and food alone.
He makes a good point. 10,000, oh my god, I can buy a fancy pirate outfit.
Good job, boys. Good haul.